Hey everyone, welcome to BhenTech. In this video we will show and teach you how to print borderless on Epson L3210. This also applicable to Epson L3256, L3110, L3250, L3150, L1210, L5290, L1110. For those who don't know what borderless printing is, this is what we can print on our paper in full. It means that there is no white color on the edge of our paper, like what you can see now. This one on the other side, this is the borderless. As you can see, there is no white color or border on the edge of our paper. And then this one, this is the bordered. Usually, our printers have a white portion there because there is an allowance on printing. But if we want to print full or borderless, we can do that. So let's start. The first thing we will do is to download another driver of our printer. As default, the driver of Epson L3210 has no option for borderless printing. In 5R, 5 inches x 7 inches, and A4, 8.26 inches x 11.69 inches. So we will download another driver for our printer. Down here, we can see the driver 2.50. Let's click that and then let's click download. We will now download the Epson L382 driver. What we will do is to double-click that to install it. Let's click Setup and then OK. And then OK again. And then OK again. Let's click Agree and then OK. In the printer utility setup, let's click Manual. It is very important to follow these steps because this is where we will link the Epson L382 driver to our physical printer Epson L3210. Let's look for the port of our Epson L3210. If you cannot see the port of the Epson L3210, make sure that the printer is already turned on and it is already connected to our computer so that the port of the Epson L3210 will appear here. We will notice that the Epson L3210 series is here. Let's click that and then let's click OK. We have successfully installed the Epson L382 driver here in our computer and this driver is linked to our printer Epson L3210. Let's click OK. What we will do next is to print A4 borderless using our Epson L3210 printer. When printing, you will always use the L382 printer driver instead of L3210. In order to print 5R and A4 borderless, you can also print 3R and 4R borderless like an original driver. You cannot print borderless in other sizes like letter, long, legal, A5, etc. It's only cater 3R, 4R, 5R and A4 sizes. Borderless option should check so that we can print borderless. You can print borderless on Microsoft Word, Photoshop, PDF, Epson Easy PhotoPrint and other printing app software. Additional knowledge: L382 driver works in Epson Easy PhotoPrint. Easy PhotoPrint no longer works on new models like L3210, L3250, L3150, L1210, L1110 and L5290. But if you bypass or link this printer to L382 driver, it will work like magic. That's how easy it is to print borderless. I hope you learned something from this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe.